Hello, you wonderful people. How you doing? It's Dave here from Umongo Gaming, and we are on The Sims 4, as you have obviously realised by clicking the thumbnail, and we are on episode 30. Let's see what happens in today's episode. Stay tuned. Thank you. So guys, firstly we start off with Tamaki at his gaff after finishing his shift at work, and he is now contemplating what he's going to be doing for the weekend, as it's a Friday and he's finished for the week. So we'll find out. Stay tuned. Set off into town. Yes, he has, and he's ended up in a retro sort of toy shop, and he's looking to maybe purchase some toys or possibly meet some new friends, and who knows, maybe there's love in the air. Who knows? Let's find out, guys. He found some new friends, but no love. But there you go, it's one of those things. But then let's go and find out what plop floaters has got to. We haven't seen what she's been doing for a while, so we'll see what she's up to. And she happens to be in the same toy store, so let's see how she gets on and what she's been up to. So plop has found her friend Deja Cheney. And she's going to ask her a very important question. What do you think, guys? Do you think it's an important one? Stay tuned. Well, yeah, there we go, guys. An important question. So Plop has asked Deja if she'd be her girlfriend, and she's accepted, which is great. So if they're girlfriend and girlfriend, if you don't think this is great, let me know in the comments. If you do, also let me know in the comments, guys. So we're going to head off to the YouTube Lodge and find out about the friction between Dapper and Misty, because obviously that was a bit of a no-no from Misty in the last video. So we'll see if maybe Dapper plays some interesting cards, shall we say. So Dapper has caught Tamaki's eye as he's walking down the street, and she invites him in. Now, is this the comeuppance that Misty is not going to be looking forward to? Let's find out. So Tamaki and Dapper are getting on really well, as you can see, guys, and Dapper is going to play ace in the hole. Turn away now, guys, if you don't like this. So not only does Dapper and Tamaki kiss right at the moment that Misty walks past, but Dapper now has taken Tamaki up to Misty's bedroom, and they're going to use Misty's closet. Yeah, Misty's closet to do some over 18 stuff, as it were, guys. Yeah, and that is really rubbing Misty's nose right in it. So, but at the end of the day, she can't moan about it. She did the dirty on Dapper. So there we go, guys. Well, Dapper getting her own back there on Misty. Was it a bit harsh? What do you think, guys? Leave your comments below. If you like the video, go ahead, click that little thumb, the one that's obviously pointing in the up direction. If you're new to the channel, go ahead, subscribe, guys, that'd be awesome, and then like you don't miss any of the other videos. And if you are feeling very generous, why don't you share this with your friends on social media so that they get to like see it as well. So this is a massive hug from me, and obviously from my colleague Mr. Pillow. Take it easy, guys, I will catch you obviously on the next video. Thanks very much, bye.